Hi, my name is Billy Pizer, and today starts my first week as president and CEO of Resources for the Future, an organization that I've worked at for 14 of the last 28 years and is incredibly important to me as a source of independent research and incredible policy engagement. I'm humbled to be in this role, and I'm very excited to be working with all of you in the future. There is no shortage of incredibly important climate and energy questions that we are going to be answering here at Resources for the Future. You have my commitment that we are going to continue to be an independent, trusted, nonpartisan voice on the road to a healthy environment and a thriving economy. Over the next several months, I'll be sharing more about our work here at RFF and our priorities. In the meantime, all of the staff at RFF and our partners will continue to do rigorous research and extensive policy engagement toward our goal of a net zero economy, resiliency against risks, and thriving local communities. Thank you, and I look forward to our work together.